Anyways, I go downstairs and guess who's at the door?
Who?
Karen. She's a complete mess. And I ask her what happened. Of course, she tells me her whole life story. Get to the point, Karen.